my name's Craig Bentley.
Frank, a writer. And Craig, an actor.
I'm a little messy.
Okay.
He's very neat.
Yeah, you can be very obsessed with the pulse of the bumps. There's a little crossover there.
Both Detroit natives. They spent the last 18 years in New York City.
New York is an awesome city. We love living there, but I think your quality of living is lower than what you get in your money. You really wanted to purchase